Using MPLAB, if you want to do accurate timing experiments, I recommend you use the internal simulator. Right-click the project, Properties, under Conf, click Simulator. OK. Now clean and build, and you're ready to go. If you want to switch back to the VSM Viewer, it's the same process. Right-click, Properties. This time we choose Proteus VSM Viewer. Click Apply. Now we go to Proteus VSM Viewer and make sure that the circuit is selected. It has an extension PDSPRJ. Click OK. Now when you run, we clean and build first. The VSM Viewer will be automatically launched.